how's it going? In this video, I'll be teaching you how to plan and make your own mini comic. This is video 2 of 2 videos on how to make a mini comic. Let's start. So what you need to make a comic is a pencil to draw with, then you need a ruler to draw the panels. You need something to ink with. I'm just using a black pen. And then some scissors. Okay. So, step one is having an idea. You could buy a book and search for ideas in there. Or what I like to do is think of ideas in my head and write them all down until something comes and it just clicks and then you use it. Alright. Step two is making a script. I already wrote my script prepared and it took me about 10 minutes to write. Pretty easy. And you want to keep your script compact because you only get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pages to write in. So that's step number two. Step number three is drawing and lettering. So from the idea at step one, you want to get your characters and draw them in whatever style you want. And get your script in word balloons. I would stick to about 20 words in one word balloon. Otherwise, your pages and panels would get too crowded. That's step number three.
If you like to.
Alright, so I'm still inking and quite a lot to go, but I can finish it soon. I just finished step four, which is inking the comic. Now, step five is putting it together and actually sort of publishing it. And that's how you make a mini comic. I'll leave a link down in the description below for my How to Make a Mini Comic Part 1, just in case you haven't seen. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. See you in the next video.